Welcome to the Public Housing Portal training video on the HUD-52574 Board Resolution Submission Process. This video is intended for PHA staff and board chairs. This video provides an overview of the module on how to submit the board resolution. PHA staff should review the PIH-PHA User Guide for HUD-52574 Board Resolution, Operating Fund Grant Processing Notices, and any other applicable PIH notices and guidance documents on how to submit the board resolution. Overview of the HUD-52574. The HUD-52574 Board Resolution Form provides a record of the PHA Board of Commissioners' approval of the PHA's operating budget. Pursuant to 24 CFR 990.315, PHAs are required to prepare their operating budgets and submit for board review and approval. The board resolution must be kept on file and updated each PHA fiscal year for HUD's review. Understanding user roles. The Public Housing Portal designates four types of user roles: OPD, OPE, OPI, and OPL. The OPD user role is intended for PHA executive directors only. This user can create, edit, and submit the form HUD-52574. The OPE user can create and edit the HUD-52574, but they can't sign or submit the forms. The OPI user can only read submitted forms. They can't create, edit, sign, or submit the forms. Follow up with your PHA's WASC coordinator to ensure that they only assign one role per user. In cases where a user has more than one role assigned, the system will automatically default to the access rights of the lower of the two roles. The OPL user is intended for a PHA's board chair only. This user can create, edit, and electronically submit the form HUD-52574. Please note, only if the board chair provides a wet signature for the form HUD-52574, then the PHA's executive director must submit the form. Navigating to the HUD-52574 Board Resolution Module. On the portal homepage, select PHA Reports and Submissions in the left navigation menu. Select the PHA Submissions drop-down menu and choose PHA Board Resolution HUD-52574. Select the appropriate calendar year, which is the funding year for the OP Fund grants. Select the appropriate PHA. Select the Create button. Completing the HUD-52574. Enter the number for the board resolution. Mark the boxes that are appropriate for your PHA situation. Select the calendar icon to choose the appropriate date. Enter any relevant information about the operating budgets in the PHA comments field. Submitting the HUD-52574 with electronic signature. Enter the board chair's full name. Ensure the drop-down menu is marked True. Select the Create button. The portal notifies the user that the board resolution has been created. Select the Sign and Submit button once all required sections are complete. As the board chair, enter your name in the text box. Your signature text must be a minimum of 6 characters. Select the Sign Document button. If the board chair agrees with the certifications, then the board chair may select the OK button to electronically sign the form. Select the OK button to continue. Submitting the HUD-52574 with a wet signature. Before we continue, please note that the preferred signature method is for the board chair to sign the HUD-52574 electronically rather than manually. Enter the board chair's full name. Ensure the electronic signature drop-down menu is marked False. Select the Create button. The portal notifies the user that the board resolution has been created. The PHA can now upload the signed HUD-52574 board resolution. Select the Sign HUD-52574 button. A pop-up window appears where the PHA can upload the files. Select the appropriate document type. Please note the Document View field is defaulted to PHA and HUD View and cannot be changed for PHA users. The PHA and HUD view option makes the attachment viewable by both PHA and HUD users. Enter comments related to the document as necessary. You can drag and drop the file or select the Choose File button to search and select the file. Select the Upload File button. The file appears in a list at the bottom of the pop-up window. Select the Download link to open and download the file. Select the trash can icon to delete the file. Select the Close and Return button when finished. Changing the HUD-52574. The board chair or the executive director may make changes to the HUD-52574 through updating PHA comments, dates, or changing the electronic signature to a wet signature, and vice versa. After making the selected changes, select the Apply Changes button. The portal displays a notification that the board resolution has been updated. Executive Director Review and Approval. The Executive Director must review and submit the final wet signature board resolution for the submission to be reviewed by the field office. On the portal homepage, select PHA Reports and Submissions in the left navigation menu. Select the PHA Submissions drop-down menu and choose PHA Board Resolution, HUD-52574. Select the appropriate calendar year, which is the funding year for the Op Fund grants. Select the appropriate PHA. Select the pencil icon to open the Board Resolution submission. Select the Signed HUD-52574 button to review the signed board resolution. Select the Close and Return button. Select the Submit Request button to submit the board resolution to the field office for review. Review of email notifications. The portal notifies the PHA's executive director by email when HUD field office has received their HUD-52574 board resolution submission. The portal also notifies the PHA's executive director by email when the HUD field office accepts their HUD-52574 board resolution submission. The field office may return the PHA's HUD-52574 board resolution submission if the submission contains errors, omissions, missing or incorrect documentation, or any other reason. The portal notifies the PHA's executive director by email when the field office returns their forms. Resubmitting the HUD-52574. If the field office has returned the board resolution, the PHA can resubmit to the field office for review. Select the appropriate calendar year, which is the funding year for the Op Fund grants. Select the appropriate PHA and select the Create button. Reviewing the email log. Select the Email Log button. Select the link to view the full contents of the email. Reviewing the status log. Select the status log button to review the history of activity. Deleting the HUD-52574. Select the Delete button to remove the submission. Select the OK button. Thank you for watching this Public Housing Portal training video on the HUD-52574 Board Resolution Submission Process. Be sure to review the PHA User Guide for detailed guidance on the submission process. For questions or comments, contact REAC TAC by phone at 1-888-245-4860 and choosing option number 4, or by email at REAC_TAC@HUD.gov.